Hey everybody, it's Nitya, and welcome back to another video. Today I'm starting my campaign on Black Ops on Black Ops on Call of Duty on PlayStation Vita. So I'm not going to be the best at this game, and I've also not got a good position where I can actually do this, but I'm gonna try to do it. And like I said, I'm not good at this game, so I've already done the first one, but I'm gonna go do it again anyways. Hope this comes out good on the video. And the reason I'm doing this now is because I couldn't go to the since I'm on camera, I'm gonna do this regular, okay, but normally I would go for the regular as well. But anyways, let's just get into it now. The reason I'm actually doing this, oh wait, actually let's just do it.
Tracking coding system now.
What is this? What is this?
The NBA is all over you.
Ah, fuck. Julian Droko, go!
Okay, I'm not in a very nice position. The camera is right in front of me. So do expect me to be too good. Like I said, I'm so, oh, look at this, okay. I'll take one of these. And I'll also take, where's the, okay, we got some nice guns over here. So you can take some guns. Oh yeah, the scorpion's nice, right. We'll take the scorpion. Okay, let's see where we need to go then. Okay, right, I'm not good at this one. Oh, there we go, okay. Okay, the scorpion really, really is a good gun. Trying to look at the screen, oh. Okay, snapping time. Now this sniper isn't right, really, really powerful. Should have chosen a better gun than this. Okay. Oops. I got my sensitivity really, really low, so I can actually use a sniper nice and soft, comfortably. Okay, new objective. Okay. Okay, whatever. Ooh, okay, there's some guys coming now. They're coming. Okay, I really suck at this game. Somebody's actually hitting me from the side or some kind of crap like that. There he is, you son of a. Okay. So I throw a grenade, they keep running, they come to me and I just shoot them. That's what the grenade does. But I think I'm gonna run out of bullets on this gun. I'm gonna go ahead and trade with the AK-47. Okay, where's the all the other bullets? I need some more ammo for this gun. Ooh, we got M60 or the other one, I don't know which one it was. Okay, I really need to actually use this gun now. Ooh, alright. Yes, three of them. Oh, whoa. This is what they used to do in the Nazi camp, the concentration camps. They make them run and they shoot them. Okay, I need to use a sniper over here. The sniper will do good. This sniper is not really a good one. I don't know why I picked it. I don't know a lot of guns in this game. Maybe you should get this on. Right, let's... Oh, whoa. Okay. Didn't see them there. What? Okay, here's the second one, I think. Yeah. Okay, over here. Alright. Okay, the thing is, like, when I try to commentate, I can't really concentrate on the game. A lot like I do when I'm normally playing the game. So, well, I'll try it. Just do it. Good game, by the way. I haven't really reviewed this game right now, not yet. I will sort of review it. Alright, burning second, bro. I reload the other gun again. Okay, I think there's just three of them. Whoa. Headshot right there. Okay, I need to keep this, I need to keep the screen in the view of the camera. I'll just die already, man. Whoa, damn, he's up there. I'll try sniping. Did I actually get him or kill him? No, I don't think I actually killed him. He's gonna get back up, isn't he? Whatever, okay, I'm gonna have to see. There he is, look, freaking. He got up just when I got my eye away from him. Okay, whoa. Oh, there he is, I think. What? Okay, I can't really see him around here because of this camera is in the way. I'm just gonna take him right. Ooh, didn't see him there. Almost died right there. Okay. Oh shit! Got a boom! Okay. Okay, well, I did go for the first star, I mean, as a regular. Anyways, hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. If you have any comments, let me know in the comment section below. Make sure you subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Or in the next let's play of this game, the second mission, which I haven't really done that, so I'm not going to be as good as I was on this one. But I was so crap because the camera was in front of me. Anyways, yeah, I'll see you in the next one.